from Democrat and Republican leading states that President Trump won in the 2016 election. They're waiting for the outcome of this investigation ongoing over the next week from the FBI before they make their final decision as to whether they'll elevate Judge Kavanaugh to a justice of the Supreme Court. There's these several of them. They're the ones who are hanging in the balance right now. We're watching very closely. John.
Rich Edson on Capitol Hill. Thank you, Rich.
Joining us now with more insight on the Kavanaugh debate, Oklahoma Congressman, a Republican.